in the hood with the realest. 5K on a dinner, bring 300,000 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. It's Brie, and today I'll be showing y'all what I got in my jewelry box. What's in my jewelry box? Because, I just got this yesterday, and the reason why I got this is because so I can store all my jewelry in here. Because I do wear bracelets, I wear an Apple Watch, but the Apple Watch is not going to go in here because we need to go on charger. And then I have earrings in here and necklaces. I got a necklace coming Sunday with my name on it, so yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the top drawer. Okay, so we're gonna start with the earrings. I got like a whole bunch of them. Hold on, y'all. Bear with me, because sometimes the earrings be getting a little tangled. But I'm gonna tell y'all what all this stuff means. Okay, so, well, technically this one broke. Yeah, this earring broke, like right here. You can't really see it, but it broke, so. Yep, I can't even wear them. Yeah, I can't wear them. Then I got these. Yeah, I got these. Oh, yeah, I got another necklace coming, too, in the mail from Wrist Reflections. That's, yeah, I got. So, I'm going to have a lot of necklaces. These. Yep. Then the other one I wore for the photo shoot, that one freaking broke. So, I was just like, wow. Yeah, that one broke. And I got these diamond ones. I think these are so cute with the little diamonds on it. Y'all see that? Bling, bling. Then I got these. But these is a little rusty. Yeah, I don't know how they got rusty. But gold, that's why I don't like gold sometimes. Because it get rusty and freaking old. If it's real, it probably won't. But if it's fake, yeah. Yeah, then I got these little small ones. Then I got the star earrings. And I got the little ones with the hearts. Yes, sir. Then I got the clips. This is Paris. I got Paris on it. Yep. These are so cute to me. I love diamond clips. I got some on my site. People ain't able to purchase none yet, but that's fine. I ain't even too much work to do. Yeah, I got this from these charm bracelets. I'm gonna put these on there though. But yeah, I got these from Wrist Reflections on Instagram. Her stuff is just so cute to me. Like, look at that. It's so cute. And then they got the little, they got the Fendi right here. See that little Fendi thing? Yeah, the little Fendi thing. It's so cute. But yeah, I wear bangles and stuff. Cause I just think they're so cute. Well, I just really just. Then these, I got these from Sister Charms, but some of the charms be falling off. That's why I don't like stuff like that. If you're just gonna fall off, I'm not gonna wear it. But yeah, these are like the cupcake kind. I wanted the designer ones though, cause these are kind of jaded to me. Yeah, I got it from Sister Charms. Yeah, I hate when my necklaces get tangled up. Okay, there we go. Alright, so yeah, I was wearing this in one of my pictures on Instagram. Well, the recent one I got. So yeah, this is a cross. I like, you know, I'm a Christian and stuff. I believe in God. And yeah, so that's a cross. I got that from Sheen. Then I got this from Dave & Buster's. Yeah, this little, because you know, when you get a lot of tokens or whatever on your card, you know, you get to purchase stuff in the store or whatever, however much you got. So yeah, I had got this. It's like a mood necklace. It'll tell you like what kind of mood you're in and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna take me a picture. Ooh. Okay, so yeah, I just want to show y'all what's in my jewelry box. I'm adding some more stuff in there soon. Because I'm getting some more stuff coming. So, yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Hope y'all enjoyed me I hope y'all enjoyed me showing y'all my what's in my jewelry box, because, you know, I like wearing jewelry and stuff too, and I'm a lip gloss fan and all that. So yep. But yeah, watch my recent videos up, how to crochet twist in, because I did this myself. So yeah, look at my recent video. Yeah, this one is going up after I'm well, first I gotta get somebody to do my thumbnail for me, so yeah, so it can pop out and people can click on it. But yeah, thanks for watching. Tune into my next video. Like, comment, subscribe, click that bell to see my notification whenever I post a video. I either post a video today, tomorrow, or the day after that. So yeah, thank y'all for watching. It's Bree. It's out.
In the hood with the realest, 5K on a dinner, bring 300,000 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'm gonna tell you twice. I'm ready.